tab, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
And nick the ball. Jordi Alba.
He is so good at interplay, at just using teammates, using them as a wall. They all want to. As for Eden Hazard.
Got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. Sergio Busquets. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Here's Willian. Cesc Fabregas. Now Messi. Chelsea have got possession back. Nemanja Matic. Pedro. Diego Costa! And Chelsea put it... He's bad books there, he's been penalised for that challenge, free kick. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Ivanovic. Cahill. Keeps it going. Hazard!
And that's in for Chelsea.
Just widen the... margin here. That's Billy Quetta. Back to Fabregas. And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Luis Suarez. Well, it is a free kick, and they're excited by this. It's a real chance to at least work the goalkeeper. Having played the advantage. Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. Heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Here's Fabregas. Now Willian. Out on the wing. He'll just nip in and spot the pass or attempted pass. And Willian! Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. You just feel at this stage, Alan, if Barcelona can get one and get level, they might get the winner as well.